Dry AMD is a condition that affects the macula, a small area in the center of the retina responsible for sharp central vision. It's called dry because, unlike its counterpart, wet AMD, it doesn't involve the growth of abnormal blood vessels in the retina. Now, you may be wondering, what is the cause of macular degeneration, and specifically the dry type? Well, the exact cause is not known, but there are some factors that have been associated with the development of the condition, such as genetics, environmental factors, smoking, and poor diet. In the early stages of dry macular degeneration, yellow deposits called drusen form under the retina. These drusen can accumulate and cause thinning or atrophy of the macular tissue. As the condition progresses, the macula becomes increasingly damaged, leading to vision loss in the center of the visual field. So what are the symptoms of dry macular degeneration? Well, the symptoms vary depending on the severity of the condition. So in the early phases, there may be no symptoms at all. But as the disease progresses, some symptoms may develop. These symptoms include blurry or distorted vision, difficulty seeing in low light or dark conditions, difficulty in recognizing faces both far away and up close. And if any of these symptoms develop, it's important that you see your eye care professional right away to try to detect the condition as early as possible. To diagnose dry macular degeneration, your eye doctor will perform a comprehensive eye exam, which may include a dilated eye exam, a visual acuity test, Amsler grid testing, and optical coherence tomography, OCT, testing. These tests will help your eye doctor determine the presence and severity of dry macular degeneration. Unfortunately, there's no cure for dry macular degeneration. However, there are some things you can do that help manage the condition and hopefully slow down its progression. These include regular eye exams. Regular eye exams help with the early detection, which is crucial in managing dry macular degeneration. So make sure to have regular eye exams, especially if you're over the age of 50. Nutritional supplements. The Age-Related Eye Disease Study, ARED study, found that specific nutritional supplements can help slow the progression of dry AMD. Talk to your eye care doctor about whether these supplements may be right for you. Healthy lifestyle. A healthy lifestyle can lower your risk of developing dry macular degeneration or slow its progression. These include not smoking, maintaining a healthy weight, eating a diet rich in fruits, vegetables, and omega-3 fatty acids. Remember, early detection is key to this condition. So if you're over the age of 50, it's very important that you get regular eye exams to make sure that you don't have macular degeneration or some other eye condition that may cause vision problems down the road. Additionally, if you're having any symptoms of macular degeneration, it's very critical you call your eye doctor and get an exam right away, because early detection is key to preventing further vision loss. Additionally, in February of 2023, the FDA approved the first medication ever for the treatment of the advanced form of dry macular degeneration called geographic atrophy. This medication is revolutionary because for the first time, we can help patients who have the most advanced severe form of this dry type slow down the progression of the disease. Well, that's it for today's video on dry age-related macular degeneration. I hope you found this video helpful and gave you some more insight on this condition. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your family and friends. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more informative videos on eye health conditions. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Stay healthy and take care of your eyes.